Hello, I'm William Swem, pastor of Plainfield Baptist Church in Grand Rapids, Michigan, and I'd like to share an encouraging truth found in the pages of God's Word, the Bible. Specifically, Psalm 116, verses 1 and 2, which say, I love the Lord, because he hath heard my voice and my supplications. Because he hath inclined his ear unto me, therefore will I call upon him as long as I live. Here in this psalm, we find a love and devotion for God that has grown out of recognizing his faithfulness. This psalmist recalls the many times that he prayed to God and how that each and every time God heard his prayer. Who is your confidant? Who is it that you call when you need advice or when you need to vent or just to talk? Family and friends are wonderful gifts, but their ability to listen is limited. What if they can't pick up the phone? Or what if they're facing their own issues? Or what if there are just some things that you can't share with anyone else? The wonderful thing about our Heavenly Father is that he listens to us. Not only does he listen, but he inclines his ear. He leans in a little closer when we talk to him. And it's the psalmist's understanding of just how attentive God is, just how much he cares, that causes his love for God to grow deeper. Knowing that he is always ready to listen was all the motivation this man needed to call upon the Lord for the rest of his life. You know, God has not changed. He still listens to his children when they pray to him. He still leans a little closer when you talk to him. Have you taken advantage of his ever-listening ear yet today? It's mind-boggling to think that the Almighty, Infinite God, the creator of all of the universe, is interested in what I need to talk to him about. But the encouraging truth from the Bible is this: our God always listens when we pray. So the question is, are you bringing your cares, your concerns, your needs to the one who hears? God is always listening, even when no one else is. And because we know that God listens, we should do as the psalmist resolved to do, call upon him as long as we live. You too can discover uplifting truths in the pages of God's Word. Why don't you pick up your Bible today and see for yourself? If you don't have a Bible, I'd be happy to send you one. Just text the word Bible to the number on the screen. If you do have a Bible but aren't sure where to start reading, text Reading Plan to the number on the screen, and I'll give you some suggestions on places to start. Thanks for watching, and remember, God has given you all you need to know about life and how to live it between the covers of his book, the Bible.